studying about this.
Recording in progress.
We know that our Earth surface is covered with land and water. The land on the Earth, consists of mountains, plateaus, deserts, and valleys. What I said, that it contains all. This land contains mountains. Have you heard about the mountains? Are you familiar with that? Yes, of course. We have studied in SST about the mountains, plateaus, deserts, and valleys. Water and the earth consists in the form of oceans, glaciers, rivers, lakes, and ponds. So, these terms we will come across when we do this exercise. Here we have one crossword is given. Look into your book, page number 20. Look into your book. Complete the crossword with the help of the clues given below. Clues are given, and I have drawn this crossword on the board. You can see. Is it visible to you? Can you see? Is board clear to you all? Can you see it? Can you see? Brahmi, can you see? Raise your hand if clear. Good. So, for the first of all, we can see that some numbers are given across. This is across and this is down. If we see horizontally, this is across. Okay. And this is what? Down. Alok Kumar, can you see? Yes. Trishika Yadav, are you doing? So, for the first one, what clue is given? Okay, I'm getting aside. Please write.